What's up, guys? Today we are watching season 3, episode 4 of Breaking Bad. So, last episode with Walt coming home, Skyler tried to get him out the house by, calling the cops, and that didn't work. But she did end up telling her attorney. I was gonna say their attorney, but I feel like it's mainly hers. So, yeah, she ended up telling her attorney about Walt to, making meth. Kind of surprised since what's his name since Saul said she would bluff with that shit. She didn't bluff. She told someone, but they can't really tell anyone, but that's besides the point. And Jesse also made his own batch for Saul, basically. That's what someone told me, because I thought he was making it for himself, but no, he made it for Saul, so at least he's not using, but by the end of the episode, Skyler told Walt that she cheated on him, and I just want to know how Walt's gonna take it, because I feel like it could go either way. He can either be really calm about it, or he can go berserk, but we'll see. So I guess let's just get into the episode. I'm finally starting the episode off with Jesse. He's barely been getting screen time lately.
Banks, right now. You think I should just come back later? I'm totally good for it. I'd come back, I swear.
That is not how these places work, Jesse.
Hold on a second. Maybe we could, trade.
What if she doesn't do that shit?
Yeah.
What's it like?
Are you about to lie to her just so she'll take it? Hurry up and take it if you want it, bro. There's a cop right there.
Have a nice day.
Did he not just see that? I thought he would have.
Does it hurt?
Yeah, it's tight.
Yeah, but is it painful?
It's hard to breathe.
What happened to that dude?
You expected? Let's go with that one.
Wait, so he's helping the dude fake his injury?
His family. Yeah, you just keep telling me. Oh, what is that supposed to mean?
You don't like it? Then leave and take your drug money.
That's
with
what you want.
That is technically what she wants. She wants you to leave.
Screw Ted, you can screw the butcher, the mailman, whoever you want. Screw them all! I'm not going anywhere!
Suit yourself!
I didn't expect that of Walt.
Hello. Walter White to see Ted Beneke.
I'm sorry, Mr. Beneke's on a conference call.
He's really gonna go confront Ted. Oh no. It's I'm excited but also scared for the dude.
Okay.
He was just hiding in the room.
Open the door! Come on, let's talk. I just wanna talk, that's all. Come on, let's be men about this, huh? Okay? How about that? Aha!
He's really scared to open the door, and I don't blame him, but...
All right, you don't want to be a man about it? Okay, plan B. How do you like that? Plan B!
We have a situation.
You're gonna do that kind of shit in public, Walt. You see, he's going berserk like I thought.
Walt, what are you doing?
I'm talking with Ted.
That ain't talking with Ted.
Next time, you'll open the door. There he is. Come on. Damn it. Oh, what?
That didn't go as planned. He's stopping him from doing that shit.
Let's talk shop. Because I think this is a great opportunity to channel some of that negative energy into something positive.
Did Jesse not give him the stuff yet?
About where to find me just now. How did you know?
That's just my meticulousness. Don't bog.
You got caught, Saul. How? You got nothing.
In the who, what, and whens. The point is, we did our due diligence, and she didn't talk. She kept quiet. She stood by you, Walt, which...
She didn't keep quiet, though. They just don't know she told the attorney.
Deep. On the other...
Walt is all kind of violent. This episode. Damn.
I want those bugs out of my house today. I want them out now. You just bought a $300 suit, psycho!
You know, he has a right to be mad that his house is bugged, but it's extreme.
A, these things cost $800 a piece. B, you're not that interesting. So yeah. I'll get all of them, Walt.
Oh, God.
You're free to leave now. Anytime.
What's happening?
Walter, sometimes it doesn't hurt to have someone watching your back.
He just looked like there was something in his car. There was something underneath his car. Okay. What does that mean, though? Someone's gone for Walt?
Hi. What's up?
You're not teaching your class, buddy.
Martha. That's surprising.
Walt, could you come back over here and have a seat, please?
Why are you asking about her dog in this kind of situation?
Are you feeling okay? Do you think maybe...
All right, what... What are you doing, Walt? What the fuck was that?
Well, hey! Walt, what's wrong with you?
Walt, what is your deal? Just because of the thing that Skylar did, I didn't think you'd be like this.
I want to go.
What about last time?
What about last time?
Wasn't that not your way to get out of this shit and you're still going?
The stuff this guy had was blue, you're sure about that?
Oh, the thing, Jesse. Whenever Jesse gave the gas station girl the thing, how did that get caught? Did she die or something? I can't be surprised that he got fired.
No, I moved back home.
It's good, right?
Yo, kinda.
Did he just get fired?
Yes, you did. Don't be in denial.
What's up?
Should we go somewhere?
No, this is fine.
Why is he so more lenient with this? Because usually he's strict about being in public.
You're good at a lot of things, son.
Like what?
What about your sobriety?
That wasn't even a good explanation.
My pH levels. But I did everything else just like you taught me. Super careful my amounts.
He's straight up showing that bitch. You are really ballsy right now.
Is this?
What?
What?
What did he do? Wrong.
This is my formula. This is mine.
It's our product.
He's mad because it's his formula. I didn't think it mattered.
All cloudy, so you were struggling with distillation too. Now this is very shoddy work, Pinkman. I'm actually embarrassed for you.
What?
He was just being so nice to Jesse, and then he's been like this.
Oh yeah, well good luck, because my guy is a pro and he doesn't deal with junkies.
Hey, you know what? Eat me
anytime.
His box. It's like y'all were just doing so good, and then
4 o'clock. This day is dragging.
They treating her like that because of what Walt did. Kind of ruins your reputation there.
I wish I could stay.
So stay.
In Bro's office? Oh wait, no. They're at his house.
What did it, where'd it go wrong exactly? With you and Walt?
How are you gonna answer that question?
Comfortable talking about it.
Stop it. Just asking out of self-interest. Gotta make sure I don't make the same mistake.
You know what? You technically did. Even though you're not selling drugs, you're still a criminal.
That's your brain working at maximum capacity.
How did he get it? I thought the only one who had it at the moment was the girl from the gas station.
The Heisenberg. I told you it was only a matter of time before this guy booted up again. Here we go, my friend. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful, Gomi.
So Jesse really is, like, bringing back the name. And that's trouble as fuck, actually.
And now this bullshit? Do you need to talk to someone or what?
Talk to someone? Talk to who?
Anyone, literally. There's a thing called therapy that can actually help.
It was to show you to your potential, and what do I get in return? A bone contusion. You want to see the scar? I wish you to.
Hi there.
He cooked it himself.
You know the guy who knows the guy, right?
Was he doubting, like, taking Jesse's stuff? Like, they were partners, he knows the formula.
Your friends were at his place again, by the way. They drew something on the street outside his house. A scythe.
Oh, so it's still them going after them? It's so weird. Like, I thought they wouldn't since they basically made a deal to wait, but...
Just to let you know, the Pinkman kid is looking to sell.
I don't work with junkies.
Well, that's what I thought you'd say. Probably for the best.
So, what's it called? But, yeah, dude, he should take it since it's, like, the same formula in a way. But, like you said, he doesn't work with... I thought you didn't work with junkies.
Agent Schrader, you need to be calling me back ASAP. I've got Texas breathing down my neck and I'm not about...
He ain't going back to Texas.
Yeah, I haven't seen Matt since my dad fired him, like, a while ago.
Where can I find anything?
No idea. I haven't seen him.
Yeah, I know, you said that a few times.
Yeah, because I...
So he's talking to the girl that Jesse gave the crystal to. Or... I was about to say or meth, but that's the same thing.
I don't know. What is it? Drugs?
She gonna play dumb like that?
You're a bad liar, Tara. Don't get me wrong.
You stuttered a bit. You gave yourself away.
I tried it and I hated it, so I just gave it to Matt.
Okay, and who gave it to you?
Some guy. He came in a couple days ago and wanted to trade it for gas.
She's gonna describe Jesse.
Come on. Think. Come on now. Come on.
He drove an RV.
I was just about to say that too. Is she gonna say that he drove an RV? But she did. Cameras. They have security cameras.
Not that camera works.
No. No. So it didn't. They only had it for show, basically. I heard that some places do that. Maybe the ATM caught up, because don't those ATM machine thingies have cameras or something? Or am I tripping?
Bingo.
It has a perfect view of, like, the whole area right there.
3 days since the last donation.
Yeah, well, people lose interest.
So I was right about, like, the scatter thing with them using the different things to still, like, put in money for them.
I probably pushed it, you know, going back to work too soon.
So he's gonna lie about why he got fired. Another lying situation.
Hey, so Dad can babysit now, right? You won't have to take Holly to work every day.
Sometime, maybe.
He's so taunting. It's like the way he's looking at her is like, I hate it.
You can seriously enjoy, yo.
How is Walt gonna feel about that?
Hey! What the hell? This is only half.
That's right. It's your half.
Oh, they're gonna give Walt the other half because they think he's still in business with them, or to, like, give him a reason to come back. That's kind of fucked up.
Are you going to El Paso, Hank?
Hell yes! With pointy boots and bells on. Just I got this break in the Heisenberg case.
Why is he just saying you have to? You can't just make someone.
See how high that suspension's riding? No way, no how, this thing's carrying that kind of weight. I mean, this thing has been cleared out and stripped down to its tight.
I was about to say, like, I didn't see anything in those pictures at first. Like, I thought it was straight up just, like, blank. But then it's all at the bottom.
DMV, there are only 29 of these early 80s bounders registered in the state.
Only 29?
Yeah.
29 is, like, a good freaking, like, pinpoint. I mean, it could be a wider range, but also Jesse is lucky he didn't go to the ATM.
Are you going to El Paso now? Tonight?
Nope. Don't do it, Hank.
It's a simple yes or no.
And yeah, he's giving you a yes or no. Good choice, Hank.
167 persons died, was rushed to an area hospital early this morning. Apparently the victim of a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Police won't say whether or not...
So dude shot himself. So they did give Walt his half, even though he didn't make it.
All our days in the valley are...
I swear, it's like, I get it. Yeah, Walt is trying to get out of the business, but it's like, everyone else is keeping him in. Like... Yeah, he did it once. He's trying to get out. But like I said, everyone's trying to keep him in. And it's like, how would the man get out? It's like they're finding ways to keep him in the business. And that's just like a con of getting into that, like, into that kind of shit. Because there's always going to be something. I feel like there's barely any way out of it. Because, I mean, what's it called? Even Hank is now back on his trail because Jesse used his formula for the freaking, like, meth. And it's like, yeah, Jesse wanted to get back into the business so he can make money, but the formula that he used, which is linked to Heisenberg, that's getting Walt into trouble. And it's like, Walt's not even cooking anymore. And it's like, yeah, he cooked before, so that can get him into trouble, but he's not doing it anymore. And I guess that kind of doesn't really make a difference since he already did it, but it's like, it's hard when you have a partner and, like, love you, Jesse, but you're kind of making it, like, tough on him. But I do feel bad that, like, he did make the shit and was only given half of his money because they gave the other, like, the other part to Walt. Jesse made all of that shit. And they were like, we're just going to automatically cut your funds in half and give it to Walt, even though he didn't even have a part in it. Besides it being his formula, like, that was kind of really shitty because, again, they know he's trying to get out and they're keeping him in. Like, I'm pretty sure that was, like, their way of doing it, and it just pisses me off. But Walt was so ballsy this episode. He tried to make a move on the principal. I'm pretty sure she was the principal. He tried to make a move on her. He goes after Ted in a public place, ruins his image basically. Well, not just his image, but like Skylar's image at her job. What's it called? Jesse visits him at work. He picks up the meth. It's like he's being so carefree about shit, and it's so weird to see him like that. And it's like, is it gonna stay like this from now on? Because usually, Walt is like way different. But like, I wanna say this episode and like I guess, like, partly of last episode, he was his whole other ballsy self. So it's like, is he gonna stay that way? Because watching him like that, it is so trippy. Like, I'm so used to him being the other way, but it's like watching him so ballsy all the time, it's just like having me on edge, because I feel like the slightest thing could get them caught, and he's just not giving a care in the world. But you know what? That's on him. I just want to know when that man's gonna get caught, and is it gonna be because of Jesse? Because it's like, what if he still doesn't go back to it, and Jesse still makes meth with his formula, and then bam, it leads to Jesse, and it leads to freaking dude. And you know what? I was kind of scared for Jesse at the end of this episode, because I thought that that security camera was gonna work at the gas station, and it didn't, thankfully. But it's also like, thank God he didn't use the ATM, because they would have had a clear shot of his face. But then it's like, since Hank said that it was owned by like 29 other people and shit, is it registered under Jesse's name? Because if he's going through a list of names, he's gonna see Jesse and he can automatically pick him out. And that's another scary thing. Oh shit. I hate this. But it's also like, I'm excited for it, because I just want to know what thing is gonna get them caught and when. And it's like, yeah, I'm only at the start of season 3 and we have like 2 other seasons, but it's like, I still feel like he can get caught so early in this season or something, I don't know. But I don't know, this episode was just a little bit wild, and I'm ready to see what's gonna happen with their whole situation. So I guess come back for episode 5.